Psalm 109. Vengeance invoked upon adversaries. O God of my praise, do not be silent, for they have opened the wicked and the deceitful mouth against me. They have spoken against me with a lying tongue. They have also surrounded me with words of hatred and fought against me without cause. In return for my love, they act as my accusers, but I am in prayer. Thus they have repaid me, evil for good and hatred for my love. Appoint a wicked man over him, and let an accuser stand at his right hand. When he is judged, let him come forth guilty, and let his prayer become sin. Let his days be few. Let another take his office. Let his children be fatherless, and his wife be a widow. Let his children wander about and beg, and let them seek the tenants. Far from their ruined homes, let the creditor siege all that he has, and let strangers plunder the product of his labor. Let there be none to extend loving kindness to him, nor any be gracious to his fatherless children. Let his prosperity be cut off. In the following generations, let their name be blotted out. Let the iniquity of his fathers be remembered before the Lord. And do not let the sin of his mother be blotted out. Let them be before the Lord continuously, and he may cut off their memory from the earth, because he did not remember how to show loving kindness, but persecute the afflicted and the needy man and the despondent in the heart to put them to death. He also loved cursing. So it came to him, he did not delight in blessing, so it was far from him, but he clothed himself with cursing as with his garment, and it entered into his body like water and like oil into his bones. Let it be to him as a garment with which he covers himself, and for a belt with which he consistently grinds himself. Let this be a reward of my accusers from the Lord, and of those who speak evil against my soul. But you, O God, the Lord, deal kindly with me for your name's sake, because your loving kindness is good. Deliver me, for I am afflicted and needy, and my heart is wounded within me. I am passing like a shadow with its lengths. I am shaken off like the locust. My knees are weak from fasting. My flesh has grown lean without fatness. I also have been a reproach to them. When they see me, they wag their head. Help me, O Lord, my God. Save me according to your loving kindness, and let them know that this is your hand. You, Lord, have done it. Let them curse, but you bless. When they arise, they shall be ashamed. But your servant shall be glad. Let my accusers be clothed with dishonor, and let them cover themselves with their own shame with a robe. With my mouth, I give thanks abundantly to the Lord. In the midst of many, I will praise him, for he stands at the right hand of the needy to save him from those who judge his soul. Amen.